fertility guys, like injik ngayon guys yung rayo. Guys, sana itong gagawin namin maging success ito. Kasi malaki-laki yung pera ng binawa namin. Guys, at sana itong transfer namin at maging successful ito. At almost 2 years na kami guys nag-fertility. At they have a lot of time, a lot of money. At yeah, hopefully guys, ito na hinihintay namin guys. Sana ngayong Christmas at ibigay sa amin ni Lord. I wish praying naman guys, sana maging success ito ang ginagawa namin. At marami-rami din kami tinuong ng time dito. Okay guys, at maya-maya guys, tatawagan na kami. Tatawagan na siya guys, at kasama ko guys sa pag-insert. Pero tingnan natin kung pwede mag-video at i-video natin. Guys, abangan nyo guys ang susunod na kabanata namin guys nito sa aming fertility. Pag-transfer ngayon guys, transfer na ng embryo namin. At hopefully, gana success. Guys, hintayin nyo guys at abangan nyo pala guys ang susunod na aming kabanata. Thank you. So sayo guys, pinapainom ng more water para yung bladder niya mapuno. Saka, I don't know, ano sunod, basta full bladder. Ayan guys. Guys, malapit na yung transfer ng embryo namin guys. At abangan natin guys ang susunod na ang kabanata.
You're excited than me.
So yan guys, dito kami ngayon guys sa Jasper Place at downtown ng Edmonton, Canada. Guys, nandito na kami ngayon guys sa magpapalit na. Guys,
successful transfer.
Hopefully successful guys. Pero the embryo is very healthy naman guys, pero just pray. At ang ganda-ganda naman ng pagka nakita namin yung ultrasound for transfer. It's napaka-easy. At sa hopefully guys, maging successful ito guys, ginagawa namin. So nandito kami ngayon guys sa dressing room at magpapalit namin guys at yun. So thanks God. Thanks. Hopefully success for yan guys yung
yes sir.
Embryo guys.
Christmas baby. Doctor say
guys, it's a baby. Christmas gift for me, for us, for my, you know. Thank you so much guys. Hopefully success. Guys, palabas na kami guys.